and welcome to Disas Chronically Ill chat. Today I wanted to give some tips about things that help me because I'm chronically ill, and it might help you too. So I'm gonna start with this like massage pillow, and you have it plugged in. And it comes with a thing you can have in your car. And you can easily have, like, put this around the seat or a chair or anything. And then you just push it. And you can see that they rotate. So there are no shaking, because that doesn't help me at all. Plus I get nauseous. But these are rotating and they will change way and stuff. But if you want to change it right away, you can push it like that again and then they change. And it's heated, so these like red things, it means it's heat as well. But if you do not want the heat, you push it one more time and then you can get a massage without heat. Like if you're sweating from the pain, it's really good not to have heat, and push it one more time and it's off. And this helps me a lot, so much. I cannot even describe it. From the pain in my back, and also this like massage hook, you do like this and then you can reach things and do like this. Maybe this looks like I'm shaking it, but it massages the back, and I can reach points where it hurts really much because a muscle is like cramping up like this and really hard. And then I can massage it myself because I'm home alone a lot. So I cannot like depend on getting massage from anyone else. So this is really good and cheap, at least here in Sweden. It's like around $8, so it was not expensive. And then I did not think this through, how I was gonna be able to reach it. But I have this TENS unit, and you buy, well, these I got as a like help, what would that be called in English? Oh, I don't know. I got it for free after fighting for 2 years for it. But you put it around like this so you can walk around, and then you change programs and the strength on it and stuff. And you have two cords, and each cord have two, you can put two, what do you call them, Dura stick. And I mostly use one at a time because these are expensive. They come in packs of four, and there are larger ones and round ones and different kinds. But I buy these, and then you connect them to these. And you put them on your back or wherever you want them. And you can have them on for as long as you want to on the pain relief program. But these does not last for long if you move them around, and I have to move them around because I feel like, well, two points where it hurts the most, and I want to put them there, and I think I do. And then when I turn it on, I feel like, oh, the right one needs to go a little bit to the right and the left one to the left. And if you use both chords, you can have four at the same time. And but every time you put this on your body and take it off, it's not gonna be as good. And you can take it off and put it back a few times, and then off after, I don't know how many times, I haven't counted, but then you can just throw them away, because it's not gonna be any good to you if it's not stuck to your back. So these you have to buy yourself, and they are pretty expensive, I would say. So that I am totally depending on. Unfortunately, my body is crazy, and although I have had these on for years and years and years and years, let's say around 20 years, all of a sudden I got allergic to them, because my body do that. And I look like I have burnt myself on the back sometimes, and sometimes I get really, really red and itchy. And it's sometimes it's fine, so I cannot always use that, unfortunately, because I really, really need to use it every day, but I can't. And that's why I got the massage pillow and stuff, for when I cannot use this. And then I have this heating like pad, and I have bought another kind that was more expensive than this, and it broke. Like, the first one lasted for 2 months and then it broke, and then I got a new one, and that broke after 3 days. So I did not want a third one. So I can change 6. This is on the 3. And then you can have it up. It goes from 1 to 6. So it has different levels of warmth. And this I cannot live without. So this is really, really good to have. I'm gonna go get... Hold on. Okay, now I have gotten the thing I forgot. This is a wheat. It's filled with wheat. A wheat pillow. And then you have this, like, thing you put it in and heat it up in the microwave. This is a Swedish brand, I think. Miracle Design Sweden, it says. But I'm sure you can find something like it. And it has, like... Maybe I have to take it out. I have not taken this out of the bag like ever, maybe. It looks really dirty. That's weird, since I never have taken it out. I put it in this right away and I have kept it in here. But you can see how it's sewn with... different, like, you say, departments, or what do you say? So if I do like this, all the wheat isn't gonna go down here. So get some that has different, like, apartments with wheat in them, like this. So this you have to heat up again and again and again in the microwave, of course. And the reason it's harder for me to use this now is because I have to, like, lay on it And it gets too hard. It's better for me to use the heating pad. But I used only this for not only this, I still had tens unit, but the tens unit and this I used for many years. So that's really good. And if you get allergic reactions to these or something else, this cream is really good. I do not know if you have it in other countries. It says Akohud Nordic AB AB. So I don't know if you have this in other countries, but if you do buy it, if you get allergic reactions to things, because it helps when I also get allergic to wool, and that I have to have at my feet and wrists 24/7. And all of a sudden, after using that for my maybe 25 years, I got allergic to it. And then I use this because I still have to have them on. I knitted a few out of cotton, but wool is what's make the difference. So this is really good to take away those allergic reactions. So that is another tip. And this is another tip. It's a heat thing that is like from here to here and from up there to here. And then you get a sense of how big it is. And this you do not put on your skin. You put it on like inside your clothes, but on the clothes, it's where you stick it. And then you have it against your skin and it will keep warm for around 12 hours. And I often have these on at the spot on my back that hurts absolutely the most. And my sister bought me so many of these. And it's really good. And also, if you are cold, gets cold easily, these are good for that as well. And they are very, very flat, so it doesn't hurt to like lay on them if you lay on your back. And yeah, so these are really good as well. So those are my tips. I just have to think for a second. Was there anything else I wanted to show you? No, but if your wrist hurts a lot 24/7, I am telling you, wool makes a difference. It's not gonna take away the pain, but it's gonna ease the pain. I don't know how to say it. Well, it's gonna make a difference. So if you do not knit, maybe you can ask someone else. I do like knit. This is an old one, but and I have had it on for maybe 48 hours, then it gets a little big, but you just wash them by hand and then they get smaller again, and it makes a big difference. So, and I also wanna, if you have like tennis elbows that are permanent, like I have, this is really good to rest your arm at a pillow like this or something else, because I have to have my arm supported. And I have this little thing that my youngest son sewed me, and when I scooch down, I put it behind my like neck like that, and I get my head is like not too much back, so it helps my neck a lot. So those are my chronically ill tips, and I hope they might help someone that are chronically ill. So that's what I wanted to say today. So okay, bye for now.